shall do it. It shall be done. As you say.
Wait. We are back at the beginning of the path. The forest, it seems, does not wish us to reach wherever the path leads. How protective.
More enemies ahead! I shall do it. I shall do it.
Oh dear, oh dear. Not a werewolf and not a spirit even. What are the woods coming to? Questions, questions, always questions. They say it was questions that made me mad. Will you do the same for you? Ask a question and you'll get a question, but give an answer and you'll receive the same. Oh, I do so love to trade. Wouldn't I have to ask you a question first? Would you know a question if it was asked? I don't know. Are you mocking me? Those are the rules. A question for a question, an answer for an answer. Were you not listening?
Be cautious. This is no ordinary madman. He has magic. I can sense it. Powerful magic.
No fair bringing mages to a guessing game. Will you play by the rules or not? I think it is your turn to ask, is it not? Who am I? Why do you want to know? Did they send you? Did they tell you to ask? Oh, did they tell you to pretend to be an innocent stranger with a head full of fluff and nothing? I'm trickier than I look. I survive still, and the trees, they leave me be. I've won. They will never find me. Never! Then I would hide again. The forest. It would get them first, it would. They will never find me. Never. But that's all I have to say about that. An answer for an answer. There you go. May I? Oh, yes, I think I might. Now, What shall be the first? Oh, yes. What is your name? Aha! So you claim. They sent you, didn't they? But you're too tricky, and you're trying to fool me. Well, I'm on to you, just so you know. But it is your turn to ask now. Ask. Ask away, I dare you. Ah, suddenly it all becomes clear. You hear that talking tree there? It all makes sense now. As a matter of fact, yes. I do have that tree's acorn. I stole it, and it was easy. Silly tree, should have locked it up tighter. If you want it, you'll have to trade me for it. And nothing from that silly tree. No leaves or branches or anything. But that's all I have to say about that. An answer for an answer. There you go. May I? Oh, yes, I think I might. Where were you born? So you say, fiendishly clever of you to maintain this facade for so long, but I will see through it yet. Mark my words. But it is your turn to ask now. Ask. Ask away, I dare you. It's where the wolfmen have their lair, but the trees will block the path. There's a way to fool the trees, of course. Trees are thick, wooden things, after all. Easily fooled, if you know how. Oh my, no, that's quite a question. I think that answer deserves something a little extra first, don't you? I stole something from an oak tree some time ago, and it won't stop pestering me for it back. Would you be so good as to turn it into firewood or something equally dead? You know of it? Good, that makes this much easier. Yes, that's the one. It's up to you. Yes, indeedy. Your choice. Time to move on now. I think it is your turn to ask, is it not? Let's see. I'll trade you an acorn, a helmet I found, or a book I finished reading years ago, provided you have something interesting in return. Oh, and what do you have to trade for the acorn? Oh yes, many things are buried deep here. Treasures! Eh? I once had a ring like that. This one's shiny still. Yes, I'll take it. Give me that. There. Now that's done. What else have you got on your agenda, hmm? May I? Oh, yes, I think I might. Let's see. Do you have a knowledge of the arcane arts? Oh, well, that's disappointing. But wait, what if you were lying? Ah, you thought to scamper away without suspicion, did you? Well, I'm on to you. But it is your turn to ask now. Ask. Ask away, I dare you. Yes, I live here, and it's not as bad as you think. Where else to go, eh? I must stay away from them. They're out there and looking. They will take your secrets, oh yes, all of them, and leave you empty. But that's all I have to say about that. An answer for an answer. There you go. May I? Oh, yes, I think I might. What is your relationship with your father? Interesting. Most interesting. So that means that you did indeed have a father. I knew I would trip you up sooner or later. But it is your turn to ask now. Ask. Ask away, I dare you. Oh, yes. Yes. I still have that old helmet and the book. And what do you have to trade for the helmet? Coin? What possible use could I have with coin? Do you see a money changer about? Well, that's your business then, isn't it? I still answered your question, and now it's my turn again. May I? Oh, yes, I think I might. Have you ever seen the Grand Cathedral of Valroyo? Rat! I've always wondered what it looked like. Oh, well, it was worth a question. Your turn. Oh, no? Well, you just let me know if you change your mind. Run along and tell them whatever you wish. I intend to keep digging.
We back here again. So, what do we need to do? Is it magic that is keeping us from getting through the path?
Please, help, listen, I am not the mindless beast I appear to be. I am cursed, turned into this creature. A curse, it burns in me. Into the forest. The werewolves, they took me in, but I had to return. I had to.
Careful. These werewolves might have laid a trap for us or something. You never know.
You are Baelish. I am as well, or I was, until my change. Please, tell me. Have you seen my clan? Yes. Just scant days ago. So, you know what happened to us. No, I cannot be healed, not even by magic. Please, you must listen. My name is Delilah. My husband, he is called Athras. Please, you must bring him a message.
Oh, the poor woman, she's in such pain.
The staff I wear. Bring it to him. Tell him I love him. Tell him I am dead and with the gods. I beg you. Thank you. Thank you. I only want him to be at peace. He is a good man. Oh, the pain! The curse is fire in my blood. God. Please, hand it for me. Hand it quickly. Magic will not work against the curse. You must end it. Then I will end it myself.
Be careful now!
Thank you.
We're back here again. So, what do we need to do? Is it magic that is keeping us from getting through the path?
Wild creatures ahead! It is begun.
Be careful! I'm trying to keep that evil!
Shot in that fight.
So, this thing you and him have going, doesn't that violate your vows?
What? What kind of question is that to just blurt out? What do we have going?
Yes, I'm that blind. I so totally did not see you ogling each other before.
He was not ogling me, was he? Was he really ogling me?
Now that you say it, I'm not sure. Maybe he wasn't ogling you. I don't know. I could always ask him.
You can't do that. Could you? You couldn't do that.
I could, but I won't. Next thing you'll have me pulling his hair and passing him love letters.
I... just mind your own business. How inappropriate. Indeed.
Yes.
Indeed.
Why do you always go on about how stupid I am? I'm not stupid, am I?
If you need to ask the question...
Because it hurts my manly feelings, you know. Or one of them.
Then I'll be sure to write you an apology once all of this is over.
I was educated by the Chantry. I studied history. They don't make stupid Templars.
Then I must have been mistaken. I'm very impressed.
No, you're not. You're not even listening to me.
My, You are smarter than you look, after all. Your Chantry must have been very proud.